So what does this resolution of vector means in rectangular component? See, about resultant, we have already discussed a fact that resultant is the effective or the net effect which a single vector will be producing, right? Instead of, suppose this pen is acted upon by two or three forces, so the resultant vector would be a single vector force which is the equivalent to all of the individual forces, right? So same ways, rectangular component of this vector would be two vectors which are in horizontal and vertical directions, such that the resultant of those rectangular components will be back the same vector. For example, suppose this vector is vector A, alright? Let's make a construction in this direction and in this direction. So we have just, I want, the basic purpose of this thing is, I want this vector A to be resolved into one this vector and another this vector. So how would I know that what is this vector? Let's do one thing. Consider this angle be theta. Since this and this is at 90 degrees, so this angle would be 90 minus theta. Now, I want to write the magnitude of this in terms of this. So this vector is going to become, if I use cos theta would be base, you want to name it, let it be P, Q, S, T, right? So cos theta is base, which is PS upon PQ. Or cos theta is PS is what? PS is this vector, which we want to name. And PQ is the magnitude of vector A. So PS becomes cross multiply A cos of theta. So this vector is now A cos of theta. Similarly, if I again do cos with this base and hypotenuse, what do I get? Cos 90 minus theta is base, which is PT upon hypotenuse, which is PQ. So cos 90 minus theta according to trigonometric identity is what? Sin theta. So sin theta is equal to PT, which we are finding out, upon PQ. PQ is the result, the magnitude of vector A. So PT becomes A sine of theta. So this vector is now A sine of theta. Now consider this. I am omitting all these things. Let us say this vector here is vector X. This vector is vector Y. Alright. I want to find the resultant of vector X and Y. So what is the formula for resultant? The formula for resultant is what? Under root first vector square, that is X square plus Y square plus 2XY cos of theta. Theta is the angle between vector X and vector Y. At this time, the angle between them is 90 degrees. So this thing becomes 90 degrees, and we know that cos 90 is 0. So this whole term becomes 0. So we are left with under root X square plus Y square. X square is A sin theta square plus Y square is A cos of theta square. So this becomes A square sin square theta plus A square cos square theta under root. If you take A square common out, you will be left with sin square theta plus cos square theta. What is sin square theta plus cos square theta? It is 1. So this whole thing is 1. You are left with under root A square, which is A. So resultant of these two vectors is back the same vector in the same direction, A. So these two are called rectangular components. Rectangular means along X and Y axis. Along X direction, that is along horizontal, this is cos theta. Along vertical, this is sin theta. This is how you resolve a vector into rectangular components.